So we're doing this little show called Les Miserables and Les Miserables, and a lot of folks wonder how we're going to fit it in our little theater. This is going to take a little sneak peek at all the things we do to mount a show, to mount a show, period, but to mount a show of this size. We're going to give you a little behind the scenes look at that. Starts off with casting. We've got a very strong cast of local talent. They're amazing.
Hi, I'm Ernie Williamson, and I'll be playing Jean Valjean, which I can guarantee you is going to be the most challenging role that I have ever played. He sings almost the entire song and very dynamically, and will wide range from super high notes to super low notes, and I do not feel comfortable with, but we're going to work with it, and we're already getting a great sound out of everyone, and we're super excited about the whole process.
Even our first rehearsal, hell, at our auditions, some of their auditions were bringing folks to tears.
I want to make people cry.
Wow.
I do. I want people to be moved.
I would just like to hit these notes cleanly. That'd be good. This is a tenor role and I'm a baritone, but I've been training a lot and I think we're going to be great.
Hi, I'm Brandon Bruni and I'll be playing Javert in this production of Les Miserables. This is dream fulfillment for me. 16-year-old Brandon Bruni wants to play this part. He's going to play this part, and I hope it doesn't disappoint you. So come and see it.
We had to send some of these folks to the gym. We've got a personal trainer, Demetrius Jones, off Central, who's really putting them through the works. He knows how to motivate folks. So we've got some of our principals over there working their booties off. Almost on a daily basis.
I'm Melissa Canis, and I'm playing Fontaine in the show Les Mis at Le Chat Noir. Really excited to play this character, and pretty cool doing it in a smaller setting as opposed to, you know, like the Broadway stage where everything's really big. This you can really focus more on the acting and seeing everything in a more sincere way and maybe back off on some of the notes. I'm really excited.
We've got Patty Myers, our musical director. None better in this town. She is so very patient and nurturing. She's going to take these folks who are already incredibly talented, and she will get the best performance out of them vocally.
Yes, I'm Bob Rollins. I'm playing the Bishop. Not a big part, but great fun for me. But I've actually read the book, and the Bishop is about 50 pages in the book, so no problem getting into character.
I'm Mary Beth Westbrook. I'm in the ensemble for this production of Les Mis. I'm also playing Woman Number One and Whore Number One. And I'm really excited to be a part of this cast. It's going to be Les Mis like you've never seen it before.
So this is going to be quite the journey for us. Probably got 35 folks involved from production team to performers, all working for the next 3 months. It's going to be very exciting. So come check out Les Miserables at Le Chat Noir.
Chris has given us some personal training.
Hello, my name is Demetrius Jones. I haven't trained these guys for a couple weeks.
So far, I've lost like 27 pounds in the last 2 months.
So they told me that I would have to get in shape and I would have to put on weight in order to really look the character.